Hi.
Welcome to Tell TJ Tuesday 2. Ooh, my hair is sticking up. I need to come up with something to call you guys, or this thing. Like, there's pill poppers and the addiction center and stuff, but I feel like those are other people's, and I feel like I don't want to steal them. I don't know, I'll think of something. On to the questions! The first question comes from Big Bad Mishi. Why is it so cold? It's winter. Winter's cold, and snow happens. That's why I'm wearing a blanket. Big Bad also asks, why do I get nosebleeds every half hour or so? That's an interesting question. Nosebleeds can be from a lot of reasons. Sometimes they're signs of serious diseases, but most times they're not. They can be caused by picking your nose, by nasal or a sinus infection, by trauma to the outside of the nose or the facial region. They can also be caused by really cold, dry air. So maybe put in a humidifier or boil some water on a stove if you don't have a humidifier, and that should keep from drying up, and then it cracks and it bleeds, which is gross. Yeah. Vladimir RM asks, why can't we just leave Tiger Woods alone? America is obsessed with sex. So when we hear that a celebrity had sex with someone they're not supposed to have sex with, we love it. We take it and we run with it. Peppermint26 wants me to suggest a weird place to vacation. Intercourse, Pennsylvania. Yes, it is a real place. Go. J-Bell Books asks, do I have something in my teeth?
Yeah, it's right here. No, to your left a little bit. Get in there, because it's in there pretty bad. It's like this little... Do you have like a bagel today? Do you have a poppy seed bagel today? I don't know. Go brush your teeth or something, because it's distracting.
Happy Smacky wants to know, why does Gaga control my mind?
Because Gaga is love.
Bummer Cucumber wants to know, if shaglomania was a word, what would it mean?
Shaglomania. It almost sounds like a place, like Armenia, shaglomania.
Peppermint26, go to shaglomania instead. That sounds fun, like people are always shagging. Shaglomania.
Oh baby.
Dewey and Tom wants to know,
why are you whispering?
Sorry, do you want me to speak up? I don't know. I didn't know I was whispering. I've never been told I was quiet before, so that's new. I'll make my videos louder. Amgirl Vicky wants to know,
what were the three happiest moments in your life?
Moment one.
When I first heard Lady Gaga.
Moment two. Senior prom night. That was fun.
Moment number three.
When I got into college.
Fuzzy Twilighter P wants to know,
how old are you?
I'm this many.
That's 19.
Fuzzy Twilighter P also wants to know,
what's your favorite food?
Potatoes. Because no matter what you do to a potato, it comes out delicious.
Don't give me any of that crap that you like wouldn't do to a potato, like
it wouldn't be good if you pooped on it.
Well, you wouldn't poop on a potato and then eat it. Why would you do that? You wouldn't. And you know what? If you did, I bet it would still be good. Because it's a potato and they're delicious.
Now for questions from the other doses.
Kurt wants to know,
how much wood would a woodchuck chuck if woodchuck could chuck wood?
The correct answer is 47.823 pounds within its lifespan. Approximate.
Meredith wants to know,
have you ever had poison ivy?
No. Luckily, I have not had poison ivy. I think that I'm not allergic to it because I fell into it once and didn't get anything. So lucky me.
Well, how do you get rid of it? I had a long explanation for this one, but it ended up being, like, really long. Basically, there's a lot of home remedies, but there's one chemical that gets rid of the oils that will get rid of it called Tecnu. So use that. You can get it, I think, over the counter. And it's also in prescriptions, yeah.
Carlos wants to know, is it true that the myth of eating right before you go to bed was just a lie people made up so that it would make it easier for those who want to lose weight?
Yes, that is true. There is nothing that proves that eating before bed causes any kind of weight gain and not eating before bed causes any kind of weight loss. What really causes weight gain and weight loss is the amount of calories taken in versus the amount of calories burned in a day, no matter when you ate. Although, some people may find it easier to eat less if they don't eat at night, because they eat three meals a day and then at night they kind of go crazy and binge.
So for some people, this might be true, but it has nothing to do with metabolism.
Okay, we're also adding a new way to ask me questions now. You can also leave a video response, and if I choose your question to answer, you will have your video in my video.
So ask away.
Thanks, I love you guys. Bye.